Welcome back to some How to Minecraft. Fix my camera here a little bit. Try to adjust some lighting, see if it works. No, it looks like it's not really working. So lighting looks like it may be a little bad, but that's just because the sun's really bright. You see? The sun and the lighting, it's all kind of part of one thing together. But welcome everyone. Hope you guys are all having a great day. You guys have been really loving the episodes on YouTube. And I'm really glad. That's amazing. And I appreciate all the support on the stream. You guys, thank you very much for all, you know, tuning in and stuff. Let's see. What? Oh. Guys, I was reading the comments and I kind of derped. So, you remember our fires that we had going on over here? Well, good old Kenny forgot that it doesn't actually rain in the desert. So all this like glass I put in the desert and stuff was 100% not needed because the fire's never gonna go out because it doesn't rain over here. And I'm sure there's people who are on the stream telling me, Kenny, what are you doing? But I didn't see it, so I don't actually need any of this here. I just wasted a lot of glass just putting that here. Is Lachlan actually still on? I thought he was getting off. I'm not really sure what he's doing. He might be doing some off-camera stuff. But anyway, so I'm going to go through and fix this glass real fast. I was just like, I can't believe I didn't know that. Like, what am I thinking? Is my sound... it is up a little high. There we go. Off, so we need to boom, do that. Perfect. Herbalism. Oh, we're already at 61 on herbalism? Wow. That's actually pretty cool. That is actually pretty cool. Craft Lachlan, he's AFK. Oh, is he AFK? Uh-oh. I actually don't remember how to get to Lachlan's house. I think it's that way, but I'm not sure. I need to, like, make signs. Like, Lachlan's house this way or something like that. And figure that out. Alright, so we're gonna go through here and break all this glass. And actually, I do have this. I kinda wanted to do something like this. Just around the area. What do you guys think? Should I put it above the sand or on the same floor as the sand? Let's get this Fortune 3 out of there. Let's get our Silk Touch here. All of our pieces just burned, didn't they? Let's see. Do we want to put it... Like, hold on. Let me check this out real fast. I'm going to need more sand anyway, so I'll grab all this up. Alright, do I want to put it like this? I think that looks better than raised up. What do you guys think? Should we put it like this or raise it up a little bit? I don't understand. Same as the floor. You know what would be really cool? Ooh, what if we make some sandstone and put the sandstone around the... Ooh, okay, let's try that. Let's try that. Let me get some of the sand. I gotta fill in this giant hole here real fast where the creeper blew up yesterday. I didn't want to do it yesterday, so I'll do it now. That's good right there. Alright, sweet. Yeah, and I do need to catch some fish and try to get the ocelots. That is also a good call. Good call, stream. That's better. Alright, what's up, angels? Long time no see, man. Hope everything's going well. Hope everything's all good with you, sir. Soak touch on the glass. Oh, yeah, good call. I could do that, too. I just want to clear this out a little bit anyway, because I don't really like the different levels. I like everything to kind of be on the same level. Hopefully we have no glitches here. So we got a couple. Yep, there we go. It's right though. Oh, we got something else here. Which one is it? Oh, it was that one right there. Alright, we're good. Wait, does Soak Touch the Glass actually work? Kalakli is AFK. I'm not gonna kill him AFK. That's too scumbaggy. Plus he just died, didn't he? Didn't he just get wrecked by Vic or something? Dude, I was watching Lachlan's stream and over there PvPing. And oh my gosh, whatever, I don't know if it's block or guard or whatever that enchant is, but that is so annoying to hear. It sounds like you're just dropping anvils everywhere. It's like dong dong. It's like, oh my gosh, it's like the most annoying sound in the world. If I were to PvP someone with that block enchant, I'd probably just I'd probably just let him kill me so I didn't have to hear the dong dong. It's like, oh my gosh, ding dong dong. Alright, let's fill this in. I don't know what's wrong with me. I have something wrong with me. Alright, let's actually leave this like this. Let's just take off this top layer right here. Two by Vic, one by falling damage. Dong, dong. Alright, wait, can you actually soak touch glass? Oh, you can. Okay, sweet. I did not know that. And we did get the slash repair command. It does cost quite a bit to use, though. I don't think we have enough to use their slash repair command. Does excavate? No, it doesn't. Okay, never mind. I was like, I wonder if excavation actually increases your like XP, but it doesn't. I don't know why I thought it would. All right, let's heat this up here. Let's grab the rest of the sugarcane, then we'll fix our fires, and then we'll figure out what we're gonna do next, besides fishing. I really don't like fishing. It's just so like tedious and long. I can't grab the sugarcane. Why can't I grab that? Is it broken? Sugarcane? Okay. I don't know what's going on with that. I have no idea what is going on with that. How much is it to use repair? Slash commands. I think it's like 2,500. Yeah, 2,500 per use. In my balance, I just wasted all my money unlocking that command. But it's a good command to have. Slash repair. That's a crazy good command to have. Can he burn Lachlan? If he's like not doing anything, it's gonna be pointless. It just costs money to burn people every time. Oh, I haven't checked out Rob or Jerome's stream since I've done that. I gotta check that out. I gotta see what their reaction was to it. All right, so let's see. We gotta get the rest of the fire cleaned up, and then we'll be ready to go. Glockley is throwing eggs at Mitch, and he is AFK. I'm so confused. Do you have a fire aspect sword? No, I don't. I do not. That I do not, unfortunately. But I do want to try getting a fire aspect and a looting sword, because that'd be really good for food and just, like, you know, leather, stuff like that. Lachlan is no longer AFK. He's back. He's back. All right, and we got one more to do. Rob didn't show the burning part in the video. What? What the heck? Why not? Do you read chat a little bit? What is AFK? It means away from keyboard. Pretty much like you're not there, you know. All right, slash home. Can we breed our dogs again? Oh, we can. And this guy's still a little guy, so he technically can't. All right, you two go have fun. Baby dog, boom. Here's some food for you. Okay, and all the dogs made, dude. I honestly think I'm gonna take all my dogs and I go dungeon raiding. Burn him now, burn him now. I'm not gonna burn him, guys. I need to save my money. It costs money to burn people. I have to save this, because I'm gonna have to use my slash repair command relatively soon. It's like the only good helmet I have is this forged one. And then these boots, they're iron, so they kind of suck. But alright, let's get the sand going here. I'm not actually sure how to make sandstone. I'm guessing you just do it like this. Oh, there we go. That's actually easier than I thought. Okay, so let's get the sandstone. Let me slash sell hand for the sugarcane. Sell hand. Boom, there we go. All the monies are sold. All the monies. All the sugarcane is sold. Do a raid with Lachlan. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what they're doing. Let me go put this sandstone down around the fire pits. I think that'll look pretty cool. Oh, I need to... Ooh, dang it. I forgot to grab my slabs, which I think I can make right here.
And yeah, that is a new subscriber.
Eek. Mr. Purple, thanks for subscribing, dude. Appreciate it very much, sir. I made the wrong slabs. Whoops. That was a mistake. Oh, my gosh. And then I did something like this. Can't believe it. I just can't believe it. Not one bit. All right. We should be able to finish off this one, though. Doom, doom. And boom. All right. Now let's put down some of the smooth stone. See how this looks. How long are you planning to stream for? I usually stream for about an hour-ish per episode. Around an hour-ish. That looks pretty cool. I like it. I like it. That's pretty cool. Alright, now let's go back home. We gotta redo this. Ooh, do I have any stone? Here we go. I can't believe I failed that so hard. What a mistake. What a mistake. Biggest noob ever. Hey. Alright, it was an accident. It was an accident. Give me some credit. I'm fixing it, alright? We got this. There we go. Now we're ready to go. I don't know if we're going to have enough smooth or sandstone to do anything. Oh, they are dungeoning it up. They're gonna dungeon it up. I don't actually need... I'll probably do a dungeon tomorrow. Actually, I do... Ooh, maybe I'll do that today. I do want to go to the Nether and explore... I don't know if you guys remember, but the Nether fortress was extended, which means the rest of that fortress... Remember, like... I don't know if you guys saw that episode, but... Whoops. My mouse went flying. But, there was part of the fortress that you couldn't go to because of the border in the Nether, but it got expanded, so I might go back in there and check it out again. That would actually be something pretty cool, but I don't think anyone's explored it since it's been expanded. So if that's true, then we're gonna be a-okay. Turn into slabs of sandstone. Can you do that? Oh, I don't have my crafting table. It's fine. I'm just gonna do it like this. I can get sandstone like whenever I want because I have tons of sand here, so it's not really a big deal. Plus, I wanted to clear this out anyway, so that just gives me a reason to do it now. Love the waterfall. Isn't it cool? Thank you. Glad you enjoy it. This needs to be sand. Sand this up. Alright, now we should have enough to finish our other one, too. Oh, wait, do we have two more? Yeah, I think we got that one to go, too. Dang. The fire pits are taking forever. But not that long. It could be worse. It could take longer. Could take like the mushroom did, and someone showed me a really easy way to do that. I'm gonna try it out next time I do it. I'll probably have to refer to the image. It was on my Twitter. Dungeon raid. Everybody's doing raids, but me. Everybody's doing raids, but me. I'm over here building fire pits, cause that's, you know, the cool thing to do. That's what the cool kids do. I almost forgot to fill in this hole too. Dang it, we're gonna need a lot more sand. Okay, hold on. Actually, we can fill in most of this with dirt and then just cover it up with sand. What? Stop it, boat. Why are you there? Let's have it go like that. Well, okay, we didn't have as much dirt as I thought. Wait, here's some. I got two more. We're good. Boop, boop. Alright, let's fill this in with our sandstone and I think we'll be good. I might hold off for the fishing. I might do the fishing off camera because, like, the fishing part's really boring. Yeah, don't worry about raiding. That's right. Boosted my confidence. Don't worry, Georgie, worry about raiding. You're fine, man. I've done my fair share of raiding, just not as much as everyone else. I think I've done like 5 total. So that's not too bad. And a couple of those were with, one was with Vic, two were with Lachlan. Have I done a raid by myself? Yeah, I did the pirate ship by myself. And I did the high Aztec temple one by myself. Well, Pete was there, but he just kind of watched me and tried to kill me. Have you know, he tried to kill me. What a crazy guy. Kenny, do you have a raid? I'm confused. What do you mean? Oh God. What was that sound? Anybody else hear that? I might be freaking out. Ghost dog is back. Alright, there we go. Sandstone is down. All the fires, I think, are completed in the desert here. And we'll probably put some more in the future, but I think we're good for now. Let's go slash home before we get shot by the skeleton. Let's see. How much glass are we actually going to need? Probably not that much. Ooh, stained glass. That'd be kind of cool. What could we do with some stained glass? I did kind of want to fill this area in here. That could be kind of cool. Derated so much. You raided so much, really? I mean, the server's been out for 2 weeks, and I've done 5 raids, and that was 2 in 1 day, so... like, what? Maybe 3 days out of the 2 weeks? If that. Alright, so the man cave is definitely going to happen. I'm not sure where we're going to do it at, but it's definitely going to be there. We got some clay, which could actually be cooked and made into bricks. And do we have anything else? Nope, we can put our glass away. I really need to organize some of these chests. Alright, so this one's kind of got blocks in it. Let's just go ahead and stick all these in there for now. We'll go explore some of the Nether real fast and see if that fortress had anything else for us. Flint and steel. Sure, we'll keep it on us. This one can go down here. Let's put this up there. And we'll keep the fortune 2 up there. Oh man, our gear is starting to dwindle down. Starting to dwindle down a little bit. Oh my gosh, these dogs in game are non-stop barking. Get over, stop barking. Stop it. How do I turn them down? Friendly creatures? There we go. Alright, this is the random chest. Put all the random stuff in here. Keep some arrows. We have our bow. We do. That'll be great. Water bucket won't really matter. Shovel. Arrows. Put that away. Keep our fishing rod in here. Our hoe in there. Fortune 3, don't want to lose that. We'll keep Soak Touch 1 in there. Our shovel. Actually, we can get... Oh, man. Can I repair... How much will it cost to repair this? Because I might be able to just... 1, 2... Cost 3 levels to repair the shovel. I don't think it's worth it. We can honestly make a new one for cheaper. So we're going to go ahead and put that back. And then we'll keep our shovel on us, though. Legendary sword. It's iron. Not really that great. Can you do slash stats? Yes, I can. My mining is 211, because you probably can't see that one. And my axe is 143, because I know my webcam. My power level is 625. Let's do MC top. Let's see who's at the top now. I'm still at the top quite a bit. So we're killing it in the MC rank. Slash MC rank. MC rankings. I don't even know what that means. Power level 1? I'm confused. Do make your dogs a kennel. You slash repair. I don't have the money for slash repair right now. It costs a lot. It's like 2,500 per use. I'll probably only use it on really good gear. See, you have an enchanted golden sword. What are you doing in here, chicken? What are you doing, you little crazy chicken? Look at all these levels just lying around. People are crazy. Oh, there's cooked chicken everywhere. I'll take some of that. Don't mind if I do. More chicken. Jerome just did the pirate ship. GG. GG, Jerome. All right, now let's go find... Where was that fortress? I think it's over here. Yeah, there it is. Down there. All right, let's go over to the fortress. Check it out a little bit. See what's happening. Wait, was there a way over from here? Oh my god, I almost fell off. Ooh, that would have been scary. There it is right there. I was like, I know there's a way over from here somewhere. Let's go ahead and put the boots back on, get our shield back, just in case anything happens. More chickens. Did Lachlan just come in here with his eggs? Or what? What happened in here? Why are there so many chicken parts laying around? And there's all these levels. I love it. They're not giving me much, though. Lachlan did a chicken bomb prank on Vic. Oh my gosh. Oh, magma cream. I'll take that. Hello, friend. Come here, good sir. Yes, to me. Ow. There we go. Oh, nice. We got 2. Can we get 4? Oh, these little guys still hurt. Excuse me. They still hurt? I didn't know they could actually hurt. I thought it was the big ones that did. That's a little confusing. Blaze rod, thank you. Oh my god, we're getting all the drops today. Okay, now all we have to do is find out where that one long tunnel went. I think it's over there. Being shot at by something. Nooch explored the fortress when it was expanded. Said it was only like 200 blocks expanded. Oh, really? He already explored it? I don't even remember which way it was. I think it was this way right over here. But I'm not for certain. There's a wither skeleton. Dang it, no wither skull yet. Alright, we gotta keep trying for that one, though. We gotta get that, that nether star. Let's see. Looks like it was... Looks like someone did explore it. Alright, well, That's a bummer, but I don't know if this was the exact one that I was talking about. It doesn't seem like it. Doesn't seem like the one I was thinking about, but it might be. It just might be. What do we have? Our fortune 2. Sure thing. I don't mind. I'll take the levels. Another level 30 enchant today would be pretty cool. We've been getting like level 30 enchant almost every day, so I'll grab a couple more of these levels. I don't mind. Yeah, Nooch has explored it. Well, darn it. All right. Well, that's not terrible. It's just unfortunate. I guess I'll have to wait till it gets expanded big time and then, like, go look for another fortress or something. Because we have yet to get some diamond horse armor, and our horse that we did have actually died, so. Oh, time to run. Time to get out of that place. And about getting set on fire, not today. Not today. Gas tears, yeah, good call. I'll try to get some of those too. Uh-oh. I hear a zombie pigman taking damage. That's not good. And level 30. Oh, we're so close. We just need like one more thing. Alright, let me see. I heard that gas up here, I think. So let's go see if I can find his little body somewhere. Where you at, little buddy? Where you at, little buddy? Oh my gosh. We're still not at level 30. Let's go explore up here. Oh, Ghast, where are you? I'm gonna kill you. Level 30, there we go. Hit a pigman. Yeah, that sounds like a terrible idea. That sounds terrible. Why would I do such a thing? Try level 30 on booties. See if you can get diamond. Wait. If you can get a diamond upgrade. Yeah. The thing is, I really just want to get, like, I don't know. I really want to get some good gear. Like, I guess my helmet. It's only protection 2, so really, it's got projectile protection 4, blast protection on breaking 3. It's a pretty great helmet, but protection 4 in there would help it out, like, a lot. There's another portal over here. There's another portal over here. Is that my portal? I don't know if that's my portal or not. Okay, that looks like the Church of Nether portal. I don't know if I want to go do that yet. My axe durability, I got 693 hits. Do I have anything I can lose? I guess this stuff isn't too important. I don't want to lose my bow. Maybe we could do some damage with that. It's a dungeon. Okay, are we going to do a dungeon today? Should we do the Church of Nether? Has it been done today? I don't know. I'm a little scared. I'm a bit scared, not going to lie. Church of Nether. Is this a boss or something? Man, that guy was tanky.
And that is a new subscriber.
Hey, I'm Christine, aka Ham Christine. Thanks for thanks for subscribing. Welcome. Dungeon Vic did it. Oh, Vic did it. I don't know if I want to go in there, dude. I might die like right off the bat. Alright, let's see. I wish I had wood so I could, like, make a chest out here. Because if I die, I'm going to lose some good stuff. I don't even remember how to get back here. Let's take some cords of that, or a screenshot. You can do it. Alright, I'm going in. I hope I don't die. We'll see what happens. Oh, there they are. I was like, there's no mobs. Oh, that's the boss. I was like, man, that guy is not dying. Get out of here. Oh, God, what is this? He actually gives you nausea? I did not know that. Ow. Get back. Get back, demon. Well, this is going to be a pretty easy one, I think. If I can just keep this going like this. Uh-oh. He's angry. He's angry. I'll show you angry. Wait, is this him? Is that the boss? If that's the boss, he's about to die already. Oh god, get out of here. I'm just gonna bow him down to death. it looks like a fire competition going on here. Ow, what the heck? Oh Jesus! Sorry, those creepers kinda scared me a little bit. Man, I need some depth strider up in here. Alright, I think it'll be a little bit faster with the axe. This is hard. Oh yeah, so hard, dude. This is so hard. Oh, wait, do I have to parkour back? If so, that may be a little hard. Huh. Oh, we got jump boost. Never mind. Should be relatively easy. Doom, 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 doom. Got the jump boost. Oh, no. Oh, okay, we're going to have to take out the boots there or something. Let me kill this guy. I guess I'll take the levels from these guys if I can. Thank you very much. Yeah, that one's... I don't think you can do that one with jump boost. That one's going to be a little bit hard. Vic did that. Oh, wait. He did what? Vic killed Lachlan 2 times? Oh, my God. Darude. Lachlan has 13 deaths. Oh, my goodness. Wait, what am I doing? I went to the wrong block. Should I take off the jump boost? I don't think we're going to finish the parkour with the jump boost on. I don't think so. All right, let's take it off. There we go. Hey, hey, don't hit me. Relax, dude, relax. Relax, Speedy Gonzalez. Come on, creeper, blow up. All right, let's take this guy on. We got you, son. Where you at? Where you at? He's running in circles. He can't hang. He can't hang. He's getting wrecked. Oh my god, look. We're destroying this guy. Oh, you're lucky you teleported. I had you trapped in the corner. What's his name? Oh. What's his name? SeaWorld Ender? I thought it was like Chuck Ender or something like that. Ow. Darude Sandstormer. I ain't worried. I ain't worried. We got you, son. It's gonna be easy. Oh god. Oh god. I'm worried. I'm worried. Oh, really? Oh crap. I don't have like any food left either. Don't hit me. Oh god. We're about to die. What? Get back. Back, demon. Back. Holy cow. So much for being easy. I just got wrecked. Bow him. Yeah, I'm gonna have to bow him. Look at my health here. I don't know if he's coming back. Jeez. I got Shrek in our doodles. Never a good sign when your doodle's getting Shrek'd, you know? Oh my god. Use your bow. Every time I try to bow him, he just teleports back. Stop it. I'm trying to regain some of my hearts real fast. Alright, bow time. Just gonna bow him down. I don't want to risk dying. Rip my doodle. Plus, this helps with the archery skill. Oh! Back. Back, demon. Oh no, I'm out of arrows. I really went through all my arrows in that time. Holy cow. Okay, he's almost dead. He's almost dead. I think we can finish him off with the axe, hopefully. As long as we just keep moving, I think we got him. Oh boy. Oh no. Don't do this. 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 Don't do this to me. Oh my gosh. This guy is Shrekking my doodle. These bosses are so hard. Oh god. Could you imagine if he would have... Just die. He's so close to like dying. Ah, finally. Jeez. All right. Church of Nether. Jeez Louise. Come on. Really? The only thing I don't want, this gear is absolutely terrible. This is the worst thing I've received yet. I don't even want it. I'm just going to leave it there for someone else to have here. You guys can have that back. I don't even want that gear. I'm just kidding. I'm taking it. It's mine. But still, that's terrible. Worst. Did I even get the achievement? Worst dungeon ever. I'm just going to do slash home. Literally the worst. What a waste of my arrows and my time. Look at my bow. It's almost dead now. God dang it. That's right. At least we got some gear. Literally the worst. Feather falling 3 chestplate. Really? Moonlit sword. Sure. Like, what is this? What is this nonsense? Oh my gosh. That is so bad. I cry. Lachlan was shot by a skeleton. Pew pew. You're wrecked. All right. Well, the sword is nice. Has life steal on it. Salvage the crap up. What do you mean salvage the crap up? Left click to cancel. Alright, well, we do happen to have, however, 30 levels. I think there was a... What did we want to do? There was something we wanted to do. I forgot what we wanted to enchant. Forgot what it was. We'll have to go check it out. Shots fired. Pew pew. Okay. Let's put this stuff away. Melons, nuggets. We're just gonna put the nether stuff in here. That'll be easier. Alright, let's that's more over here. Keep the food on us. Don't want any of this garbage. Oh, should have kept that. Oh, I forgot about my forged leggings. Oh man, I'm so excited about those. Those protection to iron pants. Woo! Ooh boy. Eat some food. I'll eat. Fine, I'll eat. Just this time. I really need to get like a food. Like, I'm gonna just go spend some money on some food or something. Let's actually just go ahead and put all of our weapons or tools in that one chest. There we go. Alright, forged leggings, protection, power. Fortune 3, we're gonna keep on us. This one can go in there. Unbreaking. Oh, wait, we put unbreaking on this bow together. Soak touch, keep on us. Bricks we don't need. Where's our bricks? Here they are. Right there. Feathers. Do we have any flint? I guess we can make some arrows later. And our hoe. We'll keep our trusty hoe right there. Also, worst gear ever. Yeah, the worst. That was... I mean, I guess the dungeon wasn't too hard, though, so... It wasn't too bad. It was the worst gear ever, though. Alright, let's actually see what we can get on some different items here. Let's see, what do we get on our book? We get a power 4. We can turn that into a power 5 for our bow. That would actually be nice. Smite 4. I don't want that on an iron sword, though. Smite 4 on a diamond sword. I don't know. Okay, what do we do, guys? We have 32 levels. I can get another one real fast. We can actually do two level 30 enchants. Now, do we want to do a smite 4 diamond sword? Or do we want to do a power 4 book and combine it with our bow? Infinity on the bow would be nice. I agree. Hit it. Do it. Alright. Smite 4 and a diamond sword. Enchant a diamond axe. Let's see what we can get on a diamond axe. Alright. I'll have to go make one real fast. I totally forgot we're like sticking to our axe. I don't even know why I was thinking about making a sword. Alright, 1, 2, 3. Grab some sticks out of somewhere. Here we go. Bow. I'll make another bow too. Let me see if we can get infinity on a bow. If we can get infinity on a bow, then I'll do the bow because that's a pretty tough one to get. Alright, get us some string. Wait. I know I have a lot of string. Where's that? There's it at. There's it at. That's good English. Good English. Done good. Alright, let's go check it out. No one has a sword. That's just because axes are better. Can he do a bow? Yeah, we're going to try out the bow right now. That's a power 4. Do you think infinity will be on there? Do you think infinity is going to be on the power 4? Let me check this one. Efficiency 4. Ooh, we don't want that. Axes, I think they just do more damage. I think we're going to do the bow. You need a book for sharpness or smite on an axe. Right, gotcha. Is there any way you could repair my axe? Jerome, I would need 2,500. It's 2,500 per use. No. Double it. Check the axe. I did check the axe. Efficiency 4. Enchant a book and add it to your axe. Yeah, I already have a book, though. It's sharpness. I don't know if you can add both. I guess we should go for this one, right? The Power 5, because it might have something else on it too. Alright, I'm just going to do it on the book, I think. I don't know if I want to do the book. Alright, fudge it, I'm doing it. Power 4, alright, we just got Power 4. No Infinity there. Efficiency 4 again. Oh, I don't think... Oh, Bane of Anthropods 4, bad. Oh, I just want a looting sword. That's like really all I want. The drum say anything? Okay, I can pay... Yep. Drone wants me to repair his axe. His axe. Okay, so now we can get power 5, but we're going to wait to combine that because I'm only one level away from another enchant. So let me go slash TP accept. There's Jerome. Hello, sir. All right, now I'm not actually sure how I'm supposed to do this. Let's put everything in here. And we'll put the axe on here. He's going to send me 2,500. Do slash repair. Yeah, slash repair. But I don't know how it works if it... that's close enough. All right. All good. All right, now let's try this. Slash repair. We need to talk to Vec. I did the command, but it didn't repair it. It took the 2,500, but didn't repair it. slash repair hand? Well, I mean, I didn't know. I don't have the money now. No problem. Sorry. I'm sorry, Jerome, I tried. I mean, it's not like when it's not like I didn't try. I don't know. Whoops. Just gonna chill down here for now. What's going on down? Where did everybody go? Everybody go slash home? It repaired your armor. I don't think it did. All my armor doesn't look repaired. I think this repair MCMMO thing and the repair command are like conflicting because it gave me like XP level on like my repair MCMMO thing, but I don't think it's supposed to do that. I don't think it's supposed to be like that. So that's a little unfortunate. He'll get his money back though. It did take my money. Yeah, it took my money because I only have 850 in my account now. So it definitely took my money. Oh, don't you do it. You get away. You scram, little buddy. You get the fudge out of here, alright? Don't you dare do that. Little crazy guy. You have to do slash repair all. Alright, well, I don't know. I'll talk to Vac and figure it out. I'll get Jerome his money back. And stuff like that. It's pretty easy. He'll just put the money back in Jerome's account. But I think... Let's see. We've only been for 40 minutes. I did get level 30, so let's actually go home and try this again. See what we can get. Let me make another book real fast. Did I throw out my leather? I don't think so. There's one. And we got three paper ones. Actually, let's just go ahead and make all these books. Vic Raid, Jerome Raid, Lachlan Raid. Wait, Jerome done streaming? Oh, man. Now I feel bad. I ruined... I failed his repair. And then he raided... Doodle banger, so much doodle banger. Oh my god, all the doodle bangs. Like, I don't know if I can handle that. Projectile protection 4, could it get any worse? Why are you doing this to me? There's another power 4 again. Efficiency 4. Dang it. I need something good. What's something else I can enchant that'll maybe be good? I'm trying to think. We could do another pickaxe. I can't get infinity on my bow. It looks like there's no infinity enchant. Doodle banker. That's all it says. Can he go to a cliff and fall? Well, as much as that sounds fun and me dying, I really don't want to lose my levels. So I'm trying to think. Oh my god, it's literally going too fast to... Yep, it's going too fast. My brain can't keep up. I already have a power 4 book, so I don't really need the power 4 bow. Should we save the levels? What do we do? Armor? Ooh, that'd actually be good. What do we need? We could use a new chest plate. And some new boots, but the boots do have our cyborg or our shield, so we don't really want to lose those yet. Even though they are iron, we still want to keep those. We could try doing a chest plate and see what we get. I just feel like I'm going to waste the diamonds on a chest plate when I shouldn't have to do that. Enchant books. Yeah. But the book's only going to give us projectile protection 4, I think. Bang those doodles, lads. Bang. So weird. It's literally going too fast. It is going way too fast. Combine to make power 5. I'll do that later. I want to save my level 30 enchant, and then I'll do the combining after. That's just a smarter way to do it. But I guess let's see what we get on a chest plate. I'm doing it. I don't care. We can always get more diamonds. Like, that's just mining and stuff. I can't even read the chat. It's going a little bit fast. Give me a bit of advice. Here we go. Protection 3. Not the greatest, but maybe it'll have something else on it. I don't know what to do. You just went up. Yeah, like the raid is so strong. I don't want to do protection 3. It's such a waste. All right, let's go make some pants and see what we get. Oh my gosh. I'm so depressed right now. So the chat is honestly going too fast, guys. I think I need to, like, just step back and wait for it to calm down a little bit. Wait, do I have Depth Strider? Oh, it's on golden boots. I was like, wait, when did I get that? Oh, this has cyborg on it, but that's just, yeah, not very good. Protection 3, shield 1. Can I actually combine that with the helmet I have now? I doubt it, but maybe. Did I not grab the helmet? There it is. Okay. Let's see if we can actually combine these. Shield 1. Oh, gosh. Protection 2, unbreaking 3. I don't think you can. Wait. No, you can't. Dang it, that sucks. Okay. We got to make sure that we don't lose this forged helmet. This forged helmet is the bee's knees. Thank you guys all for coming to the stream. 3K viewers, absolutely nuts. Appreciate the raid, Lachlan and Jerome. Very nice of you. Okay. Now let's make the pants. See what we get on the pants. I'm wasting all my diamonds here, but... It's whatever. If actually some boots. If we get some Depth Strider and some diamond boots, that might be worth it. Am I out of food? Nope. There we go. Some chicken. Some chicken-erino. Put your chat in slow mode. Dude, my eyes are so fast that I can read everything you guys are saying. Okay, maybe not, but still. Don't worry about it. Blast protection 4. Like, all right, let's go make some boots. We're going to have, at least we'll have extra gear. Like, I mean, shoot. What'd I just do? What just pinged? Why is that pinging? Oh no! Oh no, the durability! Wait, what'd I do? Wait, what the heck? Wait a minute, did they change something? Oh, it's just switching in my... Oh, that's pretty cool. I didn't even know it could do that. I was like, what's going on? Alright. Oh, dang it, we did it again. Alright, let's put these diamonds back. We wasted too many. I thought I won the lottery or something. I thought I was getting free money from someone or something. I don't know what was going on. The lottery, feather falling 4. I mean, that's good, but... I don't know if that's worth it. Let's try something real fast. Let's get some torches made. Let's go get some torches. Now subscribe. No, you can take it as subscribers only mode, please. But yeah, you're combat switching. Okay, I didn't even know what that was doing. But let's actually Let's put some torches above the bookcase and see if we can get some, like, better enchants on a lower level here. Do I not have any coal? I really have to resort down to this. I had to resort down to breaking a coal block. Oh my gosh. Oh, Pete just joined the game. Maybe Pete would have do something. I wonder what Pete's doing today. I know he was sick. Try to get an unbreaking put on your axe. Yeah, that'd be good. I already got unbreaking too. I mean, all right, let's try this. Let's see, 13. Okay, that's actually took down way too many. Let's just try taking off one here and see what we get. Efficiency, do we get power 3? No infinity yet. Projectile protection 4 for level 24. That's actually not bad. Blast protection 3. Man, I really want some Depth Strider or something. Blast protection 3. Protection 3. How's the weather, gents? Not raining. And then let's try some books. Okay. Well, I don't think that seemed to help. Let's go down one more. Protection 3 still. Blast protection. I don't think we're going to get lucky here. Knockback. Feather falling. We're still get feather falling 4 and a level 20. I think I should probably take that one. Eek. Dungeon Wild. Can you please change the bow in your texture pack? What, do you not like the bow? It is a little thick. I gotta admit, I don't really like. It's cool, but I wouldn't mind changing it, to be honest. We can't enchant a hoe. All right, I guess let's just go for level 30 on projectile protection 4, protection 3. I mean, that's not terrible. It would just take a lot to get it up. All right, do we take the feather falling 4? Use level 1 book. Yeah, but then I won't have my 30 levels. That's the only problem. I'm trying to get the best out of my enchants that I can with my level 30. I can get projectile protection 4. I can get blast protection 4, which I'm not doing. Protection 3. Efficiency 4, pretty bad. Bane of Anthropods. No looting swords that I see. I think the best one here is maybe boots for falling. Maybe boots for falling. Get feather falling 4. All right, we'll get feather falling 4. There we go. And protection 3. All right, so that's actually pretty good. But the only problem is now we're going to lose. Wait, shouldn't this have cyborg on it? It does have cyborg on it. Why am I not getting my cyborg for my helmet? I'm not getting my cyborg. Oh, there it goes. Okay. It just took a while. This is cyborg 3. Is this one actually better than what my boots had? It should be. Cyborg 3 is better. Let's see. Do I run faster? It looks about the same. I think maybe they're the same. All right. Now we'll check the rest of the enchants and see what we get. Protection 4. All right. Well, we definitely need to get that on our chest plate. That's going to be our next enchant. Protection 4 on our chest plate. Sharpness 4 on that. Don't really need. What can we get on a bow? Power 4 again. Books. We can get sharpness 3. All right. So, yeah. Definitely going to do our chest plate next. Protection 4 is a really great enchant. That's not really one you can pass out on. All right. Protection 3. Feather falling 4. Perfect. Lock and broke your stream with a creeper. Watch me get blown up by a creeper now. That is actually really cool. All right, let me put some of this stuff away. All right, guys, if you're in the stream and you watch the stream almost every day, don't forget to let me know to enchant the chest plate next. Like, next time I even mention enchanting, make sure I do the chest plate because I don't want to not do that. All right, and also let's get a jukebox going. I think it's pretty easy to make. Let's see if I can do this. I've never actually made
and
one.
And that is a new subscriber.
And Heather, thank you for subscribing. H. Lear, Heather. I'm pretty sure it's Heather. Correct me if I'm wrong. Let's get a jukebox going up in here. Where should we put the jukebox? We'll put it over. Man. Wait, am I supposed to use an axe on this? There we go. All right, jukebox. That was actually pretty easy to make. I should have made that a long time ago. And we'll get the jukebox over here. And then let's put in a music disc. Boom. Got him. Thank you for the sub. I really appreciate it. But for now, what should we do? I could go mining and try to get that 3 levels real quick. I could go to the Nether and try to get that 3 levels real quick. All right, guys. What should we do? Should we end the stream? Should we go mining and try to get 3 levels and get that chest implant? The chest enchant. Oh my god. Why is that so loud? Oh, here it is. There we go. I'm crying. The chest enchant. I'm going mining. I'm done. I can't even get in there right now. Oh my gosh. Alright, I'm going mining. We're going mining a little bit. Oh my gosh. I want to get that level. I want to get that protection 4 on my chest plate. Oh god, my tears. Oh my gosh. I can't. Why did I say that? What's wrong with me? So much doodle banger, so little time. Oh my god. I just out my water. I'm gonna get the chest implant. I'm just gonna start calling it that from now on. I got a level 30 implant. The new meta, dude. Let me get my implants going. Oh my gosh, that's funny. Gosh, I'm literally in tears right now. I don't know if you can see them, but... Woo! That was a good laugh. I needed that. The tears will be flowing, yes, indeed. So next time you guys do some enchants, make sure you let everybody know that they're called implants from now on. All right, we're starting a new meta. Level 30 implant. Let me get some blocks here. Jeez Louise, what's wrong with me? I think I do have like a higher jump boost. It seems like it at least. Maybe not. Maybe it's all in my head. Is there anyone else on? Yeah, Pete's on. Pete, what you doing? What you doing? Oh my god, I'm watering. Eyeballs crying. Gotta get that chest implant. Being what is wrong with my throat? I had like hiccup / a burp. I got Prestonitis going on right now. It's terrible. I don't recommend it to anyone. Do I want chest implants? Oh yeah. I want all of my chest implants. I want the protection 4. Feel better, buddy. Feel better, buddy. How do I be a good YouTube? Well, first, you gotta establish yourself. Did you do chest implant to be sexy? I did. How'd you know? Ooh, emeralds. I haven't found emeralds in a long time. We're in Extreme Hills. Hopefully this chest implant... He's watching this stream. He would be, dude. Oh, I hear lava. You know what that means. Diamond type. We're gonna get some diamond hype. Oh, ooh. Lava remain. I see diamonds. I see France. I see more diamonds. Oh, baby. I'm so glad I went mining today. Let's go. Let's kill it. We're gonna absolutely kill these diamonds. Let's go. All those diamonds we just used, we're about to make up. That is amazing. All right, let's get the silk touch going here. Silk touch party. I will take all my silk touch party. Thank you very much. That's what I'm talking about. Diamond hype. Getting all of my diamond. I do feel like I jump higher. I feel like my jump boost is a little bit higher. So much diamonds. Silk touch all the diamonds. Oh, you betcha. I've been silk touching diamonds since I was born. I see this gold up here and I'm going for it. Absolutely, I'm going for it. Oh, it's an 8 vein. Hello. What is up? What's up, you delicious golden gold? How are you doing today? I should probably be grabbing all this iron, too. Seems how I, like, sold all of mine. Oh, my gosh. That went flying. Anything else? No. I think we're good. All right. Now, what would we just get 4? So, maybe we won't be making up what we just spent, but that's fine. All right. It wasn't too many diamonds, but we got 5, so that'll be around, hopefully around 10 after we, Fortune and Super Break It. Fortune, or what you guys are saying, the Super Breaker doesn't work on ore blocks. It has to be the actual ore. Or else you could just do infinite stuff like that. Alright. Do-do-do. I failed that hard. Hardcore fail. Alright, there we go. Let's take out some of the iron here. You missed diamonds. Diamonds hype. You missed. I saw the emerald up there. I don't think I missed diamonds though, guys. I think you're trolling. I think we got a couple troll berries in here. My stars. Where's that emerald at? Emerald, where'd you go? Are you up here? Emerald's up there. Yep, I see him. Wait, was there another one up here? I thought I saw one over this way. Maybe I didn't though. Nope. Okay, it must have been this one up here. This little guy. One iron. I love when you find like that one iron block. It's so fun. Oh, ow, what the heck? Getting crushed by fallen gravel. And I think for the MCMMO for the excavation, is that you can only get diamonds from gravel? Is that? How many emeralds did I just get from that? I have 8 emeralds somehow. I don't even know how many I just got. That's crazy. All right. We only got 28 levels, though. We'll get, like, maybe we'll get one from the diamonds, but I'm not sure if that's going to be a whole level or not. So we need to go a little bit more. I hear a cave, I think, up here. Let me grab some of this iron real fast. I'm just going to make, like, mining, like, a daily thing, because you get so much money from mining. Can we get that? All right. And now there's a cave up here. I hear a skeleton. I would like to stay at this diamond height area, but we'll go explore the cave. Maybe we'll find, like, a dungeon or something. Where is this cave? Oh, it's a mine shaft. Is this a new mine shaft? I know we've explored some in the past, but I think this one might be a new one. Ooh, baby. Oh, baby, a triple. Okay, plug that up. We don't have any food. We're going to have to be scarfing down some of this rotten flesh. I got fortune on my pickaxe. Yeah, on this one I do. I'm not really too worried about, like, losing the fortune on this pickaxe, because I have a... Wait, I need this. Never mind. I can't do that. All right, let's just actually go... Ooh, I see torches. I think I might have been here before, but it does go down here. What level are we at? Y20. Right here. Let's see. Is this the one I've already explored? It's pretty close to the area I've been to, so I could imagine it being explored already. I should honestly just keep killing mobs, because they give me... Oh, god, jeez. They give me, like, the most bang for my buck. Or, like, experience-wise. Take all the iron. Thank you very much. Yeah, I think the mine... I think this is one I've already been in, but I'm not sure. Not 100% certain. Soitin. I'm not really soitin about it. What do you guys think? Should we go back down in that ravine and strip mine and look for some diamonds, or try to explore caves? I do hear a skeleton. Oh, here's some of this. Oh, this goes down too. Okay, that's good signs. I don't think the mineshaft I had was down this low, but it may have been. I'm not seeing any, like, handmade torches, or, like, hand-placed torches. There's obviously some that just happened to spawn. Oh, there's a chest over there. It looks like it's been moved, so I might have already been here. Ow. Oh my god, is there a spawner over here or something? If I was here, I didn't grab the lapis. Or the bread. Strip mine. Alright, we'll strip after this. Let me explore the rest of this, because I don't think I've actually been in this one. No, I definitely haven't. Alright, let me explore this mine shaft then. And then we'll go stripping a little bit. We're already at 29 levels, so that's good. Got a little bit of Minecraft music playing in the background. Nothing too shabby. Let's head back. Let's just go down. We'll just go down to Y11. We can always just do /home, so getting lost really isn't an issue here. Alright. And now, alright, I want to test this out, because somebody told me something about this. Yeah, I think that does give you some treasures or something. A lot of glowstone in there. Wait, alright, someone said if I just right touch with my pickaxe when the super breaker glitches, that the block would show up, but it's not actually working. Yeah, okay, so it doesn't actually work. Dang it. That means I'm going to have to do this, because all these blocks are not actually broken. There we go. That super breaker lasted for a while, though. Oh, is there another one above me? There we go. All right. Oh, my gosh, there's invisible blocks everywhere. Where's this one at? There it is. Can you go and stripping? That's right. Oh, come on. I hate using super breaker. Oh, come on. Just want to get through. Thank you. Jeez Louise. I'm glad we killed some more zombies, though. We'll strip after this. That's right. The famous last words. Or first words. I'm not really sure. Okay. Let's go on through. We almost got to level 30. I think we'll get it by breaking the diamonds, but see if we can find a couple more while we're down here. What PvP mod do you use in your UHC videos? I use UHC Essentials. It's a nice little mod, and I use Magic Launcher to combine it. Or, like, to launch, if you know what I'm saying. If that makes any sense. I use Magic Launcher, and I just put... I have Optifine, and I have the UHC Essentials downloaded into my downloads folder. And then I just use Magic Launcher, and you just select them. Oh, nice. Dude, we're getting a lot of gold from here, actually. How much gold do we have? 28 blocks already? MCMMO levels are bae, though, for real. They're bae. FPS goals. Oh, yeah, I guess I gotta take that off. Sorry. I don't want to flaunt my FPS, make people feel sad. Because it didn't used to be this good. I got a new computer. I used to only get like 100, maybe 120 if I got lucky. Do slash sell hand. Yeah, that's a good idea. Slash sell hand. There we go. Made $100 for some cobblestone. Some cheap, reliable stuff. Yep, going for my chest implants really soon. The bad thing about me when I go mining is I get addicted. And I'll just keep mining. And I won't stop. Like, I can mine for hours. Like, just keep mining and mining. Alright, I'm just gonna go, let's see. We'll go 50 more seconds we'll go and see if we find any diamonds. If not, then we'll do slash home and go get our chest implants done. Oh! Okay. That's a little strange. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna find more diamonds, so I'll just grab whatever I can here. Free levels. A lot of redstone right here. It's actually pretty crazy. It's like a big old patch of redstone everywhere. Alright, let me get under here. Grab this redstone right there. Ooh, some clay. Actually, would not mind getting that, but I can get that later. I can get that whenever I want. How do you do so good? What do you mean by how do you do so good? I don't understand. What do you mean, friend? We can get rid of this unbreaking. It's my power bow. Actually... I'd rather, yeah, I don't need the hoe. I can make that. That's easy. Easy stuff. And grab the last of this iron. Okay. And it's been about 50 seconds, so we'll do the chest implant once I get this iron. Oh my gosh. Dude, this MCMMO must be killing it because I already have... I don't think I mine that much iron, but I already have a stack and four. So I'm definitely getting a lot of double drops here. Slash home. Which is weird. Because I didn't think double drops worked on ores. Because Vic said he tested it out and didn't see anywhere. Alright, let's get the diamonds lined up here. Do we have Super Breaker enabled? Let's get our Fortune 3. Nope, okay, 3 seconds. Let me eat real fast. Alright, we got 5 diamonds. Anybody want to place some guesses on what we're going to get? You guys want to place some guesses here? Let me know. First time in your stream, welcome. If you guys are new, make sure to follow. I'll stream every single day. Head of Minecraft every day. If you use Silk Touch, it takes less space. What? All right. Anybody want to take any guesses? I'm gonna say 11 is my guess. All right, we got all the guesses rolling in, and we got 9. All right, so not as good as it could have been, but still not too bad. Someone said 8. Anybody say 9? Yep, there. I see a couple nines. All right, so those of you guys who guessed 9, you killed it. You got it right. GG. It's not as good as I wanted, but hey, it's better than nothing, right? I didn't even plan on finding diamonds. I was just going for the laughter. Make some more of these blocks. We sold all of our redstone blocks last time. It was quite scary, I must say. Quite scary indeed. But let's see. So we got pretty much our chest plate back and one more. So we almost got all the gear we made back. Not too bad. Put that in there. Put our gold up. Emeralds. We got 41 emeralds. Holy cow. Alright, where's our brick chest? What is right here? Yep. And I guess we'll combine our bow, too, after we enchant this level 30. We'll enchant the level 30. Chest plate, yep. Chest plate is ready to be made. My chest implants are inbound. Protection 4, that's it. Alright, so we do need unbreaking on that, but protection 4, definitely a lot better than what I had. Protection 2 we'll keep, and let's see, we get any cheeky little, enchants here? Where's our book? I don't know. Let's just go, we'll worry about the levels later. Yep, we got the chest plate. We're good. We do need to get Unbreaking. Protection 4. I mean, that's really good, but Unbreaking on it would have been great. What was the yellow shield? Yellow shield. I don't know. I'm a little confused. I'm sorry. I get confused very easily. We had bread this whole time. We weren't eating it. Oh my gosh. I'm so dumb. All right, let's anvil up our bow. Get power 5, flame 1. Wait, that's not gonna... Hold on, let's see. How many levels is that? That's 4. That'll put Unbreaking on it. And it'll almost get it to full durability. It costs 3. That's close enough to... That's close enough to for full durability. Actually, let me see. Well, this... Oh, it costs 5 now. Dang it, I should have done that before. Dang it. What was I thinking? Alright, no big deal though, no big deal. Let's actually see what we can get our diamond. Oh, that's only level 18, we're probably not going to get much. We'll try some books real fast, just to see what we get. Let's put our... Oh wait, we got gear up here? What's this helmet? Respiration 3, that's actually good for water. Try to remember that we have that one. Protection 2. And I think we're good. Fire protection 4. That is definitely another chest plate right there. This one's pretty good. It's got Dodge 2, Demonic 3, though. That's the only... I hate Demonic. I don't like it. Respiration 1. Where is that Respiration? There it is. Okay. That's not too bad. All right. So, let's see. We got a Power 5. We got a Protection 4. We do need to repair our axe a little bit, if we could. I can take this gear out of there. Oh, wait. Legendary Sword. You stay up there. You're the only legendary thing we've gotten so far. Got some pretty bad luck. So just put all this in here, like so, and let's see, it only costs 3 levels, I think it's worth it. Alright, cool, not too shabby, what actually happens, I want to see this, not with coal, efficiency 5, silk touch 1, Unbreaking 3, should I do that since I have a fortune? Since I have a Fortune 3 iron pick, and I won't be actually using the Fortune... Like, I don't really need the Fortune 2. Should I use Silk Touch? Should I make that Efficiency 5 Silk Touch 1, or should I keep them separated? What do you guys think? Separated or keep them together? What is a star in your ender chest? I'll check it out in a second. Let me know what you guys think. It does give fire resistance and strength, but it's... Yes, yes, do it for the vine, yeah. No, yes. Do it, nah. Well, there's a lot of yeses and a lot of yeses. Yes, yes, together. No, 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 no. Alright, I'm going to keep them separated for now. Alright, guys on YouTube. I'll let you guys butt in on this one too. Oh, this thing right here? That's horse armor. I know it looks a little weird. Ooh, I forgot we had that sharpness book in there. Yellow, put them together, separated. I think I'm going to keep them separated for now. But, alright guys, I think that's going to actually do it for me on the YouTube video itself. Thank you guys so much for watching. We got some stuff done today, and, our jukebox. Oh, gosh! Where'd it go? Wait, don't do this to me. Don't you do this to me. But, yeah, that's going to be it for me on the YouTube video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Stream, I'll continue for a second just to talk to you guys for a little bit. But thank you guys on YouTube for watching, and I'll see you guys later.